don't treat people, places, and people you make contact with disdain. There's no, you see these steps, they are all connected. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Without that first step, there won't be a second one. Maybe there would be a third one, and a fourth one, a fifth one. Never tell people, hey, don't tell people. It's only a mad person that behaves that way. And somebody who can't see beyond his nose. Don't ever feel, I got what I wanted. Nobody can take it from me. Oh, I've gotten the blessing. I've got it again. No, no, no. And you see people who are like that, they don't have a future. Celebrate every relationship you have. Appreciate them. Already fasting, but they did not know Mr. Fix It All. So when you are doing fasting, you don't know the Holy Spirit. You are wasting your time. It's a person. But most of us have climbed the mountains. We did not have a relationship with the Holy Spirit. He didn't say if we did not fast 300 days, we didn't fast all year, we didn't naked ourselves to fast. He said if your presence, if this personality does not go, I won't move an inch. I will stay here. So you can fast without an intimacy with the Holy Spirit. You will lose the battle. Fasting without the Holy Spirit is starvation. The Bible says that the Spirit of God came upon him. And look at what the Spirit now led him to a fast. Some are fasting without the leading of the Spirit. Some are fasting without the Holy Spirit. Some believe in the fasting, some believe in the oil. But the person behind the oil and the person behind the fasting, they don't know and they don't want to know. They don't even want to discover who it is. So for these 21 days, listen, it's going to be a discovery. The person of the Holy Spirit, the limit breaker.
In 2020, every idol, every dog, every spirit in your father's house, rowing against your success, rowing against your breakthrough, they shall bow. I said they shall bow.
Don't you want to leave him? Answer me, simple question.
We want to convert them to our kingdom.
Which kingdom?
My kingdom. Not settle down for
them. You won't let him settle down.
Yes.
Now listen to me. The four of you, you will leave at the count of four. 1, 2, 3. Devil of darkness, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, lose his mind. Ouch!